How are you guys? Sergio here playing Stronghold Crusader 2. This is the Lionheart Learning Campaign, and I'm gonna do the third mission from it. Antioch. Let's go!
You catch up with Richard outside Antioch, where the siege is at a stalemate. You must build your forces and capture the city quickly, as Saladin's counterattacks are becoming more violent by the day.
Well, if by quickly you mean 50 days, then you are talking about ages. We've got 50 days to do this, guys. 50 days. We've got all the time in the world.
We've limited time to capture the Antioch, sire. I suggest we hurry, as more and more of Saladin's troops are arriving in the plains beyond.
That looks like a mighty castle. Here we are, sire. Oh, the stockpile is there. Okay, guys, it is time to start the iron production. Okay, I just tried to see.
Not enough workers available to run this.
No, I cannot make more than two.
Great
two
news,
iron
sire.
Mines.
We now have rangers at our disposal.
Let's take the Lord into action as well.
Aye, sir, we're on the move, Lordship Parkman.
Okay,
forward.
Something like this, guys.
Rangers ready, sir.
Let's get all the rangers over there.
The company of rangers is skilled with both sword and bow, making them excellent support troops and scouts.
My lord.
Yeah, pretty nice. We must also start producing some food. We need this thingy over there. I mean, a house. We need a house too. Now, we start our economy, okay? And then we do our stuffs. Oh, we've got stone here as well. I will not waste anything I will not waste my people on producing wood, guys. No.
Not enough workers available to run.
I won't do that. I will produce I will buy my stuffs. I will buy the wood that I need. Okay. Oh, I need a lot of it. It doesn't matter. Let's place the quarry here. And right now we have a very clean production. I mean, we need one ox deader for each mine, guys. Yeah, we've got it. We've got it well.
Can't place that there.
Now let's also make use of the food production of this green space around us. I don't think, however, oh, I might have enough room for all these people. Yeah, okay, we produce food now. Pretty crazy, huh? the lord should stay here. I placed my units kind of a bit on the hill, you know. Maybe this way they will be able to fire at the enemies before they reach our ass. But so far so good, guys. We've got 15 days.
Our engineers have had an idea that is most popular with our troops, if not with the more sentimental farmers. We should load the trebuchets with diseased livestock and rain pestilence down upon the enemy castle prior to a direct assault.
Yeah, pretty smart, pretty smart. But let's focus our economy for now, guys, and afterwards we will focus this, guys. We will deal with them. Okay, don't worry. Just don't worry about a thing. I have the perfect tactic in mind. Nobody will stay in our way. Oh, we produce only apples. It's all we need right now. We could produce weapons, I think. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, I have the armory here. So let's place the barracks. We will see what units we can make. And I think I will start producing units. Okay. We get the stone. Let's make normal archers. They have a bigger range than the rangers. Okay, so one thing is clear. We need
Might it be a good idea to ramp up the production of weapons in our workshops, my liege? In his impatience to attack, good King Richard has sadly neglected this aspect.
Yeah. We have to produce wood because...
Not enough goods.
Why do we have to produce wood, guys? Because... Wait a second. Oh, look at that. We can make mantlets, but we cannot make... We cannot make the war wagons. It's okay. We're gonna handle this situation pretty nicely. Just watch me. Just watch me. Oh. Oh my god. Is this...
The granary is empty, sire.
Why isn't anybody distributing food? What?
The enemy are attacking.
Okay.
Saladin's men attack, my lord.
The enemy is attacking. That's pretty bad. We've got to sell some stones. And we've got to start making bows.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Oh, come on. Why isn't anyone producing food?
Not enough gold.
Oh, that's just bullshit.
Not enough goods.
Okay. Big bullshit.
Right.
Okay, everybody's going after those archers. They would better focus my pikemen. Not my rangers.
Rangers, look sharp.
What troubles them?
As you can see, the normal archers actually have them in range. Oh. It's... No, I don't understand what the hell is going on around here, guys. I should have a lot of food, but I don't.
Rangers, on your feet.
Let's get back. We need a strong economy. We need a very strong economy if we want to succeed in our attempts.
Not enough goods.
Okay, we've got a lot of gold. We sure should focus the wood production a little. Yeah. We clearly need another house.
Can't place that there.
And of course, we must start producing swords. That's an armor workshop. We will produce... we cannot make... Shields are bad. I mean, I don't need shields at all for the units that I'm gonna make.
Our granary stocks are growing.
Okay, finally the granary stocks are growing. Okay.
Weapons needed, sire?
Let's make units.
Aye, sir.
The archers
We're
are going
move.
To
Action
to that position,
lads.
But the other lads, I don't know.
Sire, this sultry weather is setting the very heavens themselves alight.
Okay. Let's sell more stone and let's produce. Maces could prove very useful against all these archers, you know. But I don't think macemen is what we need. But rather an army full of archers.
This building is cutly.
I will make more archers. With the swords I can make rangers, but... I need no rangers. And the shields are good for pikemen. Yeah.
Not enough goods.
All right. Let's make pikes then.
not enough workers available to run this building.
Okay, I'm getting more workers. The food production is very good. I like that about it. Oh, the stone production actually could use one or two more oaksteaders.
Not enough goods.
Good. Let's make, let's see, another Fletcher workshop.
Recruits needed, sire.
We could actually sell bows at some point, you know. Oh. We will start sieging when we have like 20 more days left. Until then, we prepare an army.
Peasants needed, sire.
Let's see. I need more gold. Let's make even more bows.
Not enough goods.
Oh. Let's also sell food. I will make two more Fletcher workshops.
Not enough wood, my lord.
When I will get enough troops, I will actually sell the bows for a good price. So you can rely your economy on that. Oh, look, there are some archers here, so you cannot easily siege this guy. With three trebuchets, guys, and if you clear this path, you're gonna do super good.
Sire, come on, lads!
The enemy are attacking.
The enemy is attacking again. What don't I have? People.
Aye, sir.
This time they are more dangerous,
recruits
I see.
Needed, sire.
Let's make some mantlets, you know. And let's increase the bow production. Archers are our salvation. Okay, they are coming. They are slow because all the units are moving at the same speed.
Trebuchet ready, sir. I'll serve thee well at your disposal. Just give us the target. We're on the move!
You do not have enough gold to trade.
Oh, come on. Gold is the issue.
Not enough goods.
Lordship,
okay.
Your loyal archers.
We must kill the
arrows away. Aye, sir.
Flamethrowers. Oh, okay.
We are under attack.
What troubles thee? Pikeman, advance! Let's get going!
Let's not let our
your command, my lord.
The lord is gonna do a beautiful
Captain.
Job.
Aye, sir. Sire.
Ready. Rangers en route, sire.
Marching boots, lads.
Let's let those enemy archers to get closer.
Your command, sir. Forward. They'll not get past us.
This way we have them in range. Okay, we must give them less food. What, the attacks keep coming? What is this?
Look lively, pikes! Let's get going, Captain! Look lively, pikes! Pikemen!
What
forward.
Is this, guys? They don't stop?
Not enough goods. Recruits needed, sire.
My lord.
Okay, hopefully there is not another attack coming. Because I will drive myself crazy.
Aye, sir.
If there is.
I'll serve thee well
Heading out.
My lord, best foot forward. Pikeman, advance! Shoulder pike!
There is another attack.
Forward!
I think there's a problem with them.
Rangers, look sharp.
A bug.
Engineers at your service.
The invasions don't stop. Let me save.
Override saved game.
Let me load. This is just crazy what's happening, guys.
I'll serve thee well. Look lively, pikes!
Dude, pleasure, use the bow.
Recruits needed, sire.
And guys, we can sell bows now for a very good price. For the best price on the market. Okay, there are no more of them are coming. That's a little bug.
Recruits needed, sire. We are almost out of food.
Right.
We are almost out of food.
Lordship.
Because there something happened with our production, you know. No. Go, morons.
Rangers, look sharp.
Big morons.
Sire, pikemen, forward.
Okay, the Lord is pretty damaged. Too yes, many sir. Attacks for a man like me.
Sire,
way too
command,
many.
Sir. Aye, sir.
Recruits needed, sire.
So I would say, guys, we need more bows.
Not enough goods.
I'll serve thee well.
Maybe.
Our tools are ready.
A second trebuchet would help. Yep, a second trebuchet would definitely help.
You do not have enough gold to build this equipment.
What's the plan? Engineer detachment heading out. How can we help? Captain,
we are prepared.
What's the plan? Moving mantlet.
Archers moving. Woman, make ready.
At your disposal.
Our bows shall sing. Deploying. Good. Our bows grow impatient. Your loyal archers.
You need
okay,
something?
let's get over
forward.
Here, guys.
Our tools are ready.
Nobody else can shoot at us. That's good.
The people are excited about a forthcoming marriage, sire.
Ah,
are growing, sire.
The granary stocks are growing. That's what I like to see. And here.
Not enough goods.
Of course.
Peasants needed, sire.
We are your men. Archers moving!
Sire, eager to work.
Just give us the target. The men are in good spirits.
What's the plan? Heading out.
Okay, we killed pretty much everyone around there.
Just give us the target. We are on our way. Archers, moving.
We are under attack. We do not have enough gold to build this equipment.
Bowman, make ready.
The enemy are attacking.
The men.
Okay, the enemy is attacking.
At your disposal.
We do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Our bows shall sing.
From which side this time? Oh, I see.
Captain,
now.
According to plan. Forward!
Oh, they won't get too far with that little attack. That's just a stupid attempt.
Not enough goods. Rally to the Lord. He is under attack.
Oh, look at them.
Aye, sir.
He's dying.
I'll serve thee well.
Alright guys, we're doing a pretty amazing job.
Look lively, Pikes!
Good.
My lord? Your command, sir!
What are your orders, sir?
Archers, moving! The men are in good spirits. Deploying.
Okay,
archers.
Okay, let's get back.
Forward.
Let's get back.
My lord, what's the plan?
Let's hit them here with disease.
Calculating.
What's afoot, sir?
Your command. What troubles thee? Heading out.
Your loyal archers.
Yeah, the archers are an issue.
Rangers ready, sir.
A big
the
issue.
Men are in good spirits.
Rangers, on your
feet.
But
these boys are going for a pleasure, close combat, but I would say no. I would say no.
At your service.
Woman, on the move.
What's the plan? Engineer detachment heading out. Heading off. Your command.
Okay, let's not
heading out.
Make use of this anymore.
I'll serve
and let's
well.
Get over
Black
here
lord.
Right now.
Forward! What troubles thee? My lord? Departing.
Woman, string up.
Location noted.
I just need some brand new shields, and that's it. Save again.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Whoa, I don't have gold.
Not enough goods.
That's something new.
Peasants needed, sire.
We are your men. We move.
You need something? Calculating. Your command. Engineers at your service.
Whoa, 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 that attack was a bit late.
My lord?
Wait.
Our tools are ready.
Let's set them on stone, guys.
Sire, just give us the target. Look sharp, lads.
I'll serve thee well. Your command, sir. Best foot forward. Pikeman, forward!
Rangers, look sharp.
We are under attack.
Well, well, well. To see and not believe, huh? Need more archers.
Aye, sir. Pikeman, advance! Right.
They are ruining it.
Marching boots, lads.
Oh, okay. I've got some armor.
Your command,
oh,
sir.
Oh, nice.
Sire, marching boots, lads. Pikeman, advance. What troubles thee?
Ready? Sire.
Right. Got, sir. Got, sir. Captain,
we are prepared.
Got to move a little. Our guys will handle the situation over there.
Recruits needed.
Because it's an unpleasant one.
Not enough goods.
Rally to the Lord. He is under attack. The enemy are attacking.
Oh, from that side
your
again.
Command. Pikeman, forward!
Woman, string up. We are your men. Deploying.
Captain, your command, sir. Take heart, lads. Sire, right. We're on the move.
Ready? The boys are in good order, sir.
Lordship, it'll be a bloody fight.
Rangers, on your feet.
Captain.
Rangers ready,
okay.
Sir.
Okay, they are down. No.
Your command.
Yes, sire. The men are in good spirits.
Peasants needed, sire.
Good. Right, my lord. Set us a
It is time to move on a little.
Pikeman,
over here. You know, it's better because we have the ground advantage over here. We must kill that lord and that's it. We have a better ground advantage over there.
Recruits needed, sire.
Ready, sir.
Right.
Sire, this sultry weather is setting the very heavens themselves alight.
Oh. Like this. We've got a bad weather. Not for long, however. Let's save 3, let's say. They will come after my lord, I guess. Let's see. I want a bit more portable shields.
What troubles they? Your grace?
Let's see, we are not in their range, are we? No, we are not.
The lord, heading off. Engineer detachment, heading
Okay. Let's use the siege engines to break inside their castle.
Calculating. My lord. Come on, lads!
Not enough goods.
The storm must pass. Whoa.
Aye, sir. Let no one near.
I mean, whoa. That was something.
Sire?
This is going to be our last. Oh.
Moving to sight.
Our last try to kill this guy. What's wrong with them?
We are under attack.
They can barely hit anyone.
Not enough goods.
And they've got way too much wood. Oh, let's make another trebuchet.
Eager to work. Location noted.
This is how I'm gonna lose a lot of gold, guys.
Two stations!
No, I'm not gonna lose it.
Moving off! Look lively, pikes! Lordship! Trebuchet
Wait,
ready, sir.
What's wrong with the trebuchet? I mean, why aren't they firing where they were where they are supposed to? So disappointing.
Not enough goods. You do not have enough.
Let's make a lot of archers.
Captain, pikeman, forward!
Finally, I'm hitting that tower.
Your command.
It's what I wanted. Although I know a shortcut, guys.
Rangers, look sharp.
Woman, string up.
If only I could get my
ready. Setting off now.
My trebuchets over here. Oh. Let's see how we can get a lot of gold.
Not enough goods.
Nice. We need a lot of portable shields for the next attack. 11 of them.
Have enough gold to build this equipment.
Okay, this
Set
will do.
Look lively, pikes. Sire. I'll serve thee well. Heading off. Sire. Foes, you dogs. My lord. Engineer detachment heading out.
Okay, let's send all of them over there. And now let's also send this guys.
One final push and the city will be ours.
Lively does it! Departing. Quickly! Aye, sir.
Well,
you need something.
There is a little problem, however.
Heading out. Shout now!
with that tower ballista.
Milord,
that seems to be a big pain in the ass of anyone.
Let's get going.
Yes, sir. Set us a task.
Milord, location.
And we actually started the siege earlier than we wanted.
Archers moving.
Okay, let's attack that thingy. Oh, the enemy attacks us.
We're on the move. Forward. I'll serve thee well.
Must go down. Not yet.
Oh,
I see. I can see.
I'll serve thee well.
But it will go down very soon.
Engineers at your service.
Good. He's down. Now, guys, let's take care of this boys. Let's throw some disease over there.
Calculating.
More disease for them.
Look lively, Pikes.
The healer is not capable of healing himself. Yeah, he has to die at some
Your
point.
Your command. Jump to it.
My lord, I'll serve thee well. We're on the move. Look lively, Pikes.
If we don't kill those wildling dervish, they're gonna kill us for sure, because they deal impressive splash damage.
Faithful ranger.
And this is how we killed this guy. Let's go after him over there. And let's keep the Lord protected by the archers. It wasn't such a hard siege after all. I will not send my Lord over there, because there's a high risk of him getting killed.
Your command. None shall. What troubles thee? Pikeman! Forward! Pikes in the ready!
We're doing pretty good, huh?
Right.
Portable shields, I mean the mantles, prove to be very efficient right now. They protect our archers against any enemy. Yeah, we're doing pretty well. Pretty amazing.
My lord?
We are almost out of food.
But he's dead, and we are victorious, guys. This was it.
How many buttons must a warrior sew on his trousers before he proves himself a man?
Well then, thank you very much for watching, and make sure to subscribe for more videos with Stronghold Crusader 2 and the Lionheart campaign. Bye bye. And if you wish to buy the game, there's a link in the description. Bye bye.